This is William Thomas Pylon Sr. and Alice G. Pylon. These red roses here, my granddad planted years ago at their house, and we just now cut them down. Pretty cool.